Colombia, Egypt, Poland, and Colombia too for the 4x100 meter biffins mixed relay.
Event 21, 4x100 meters. Line number 8, Colombia. Jesús Andrés, Angelina Daniela, Juan Sebastián, Laura Valentina. Line number 1, Spain. David Mirela Oyer Irati. Line number 7, Poland. Katper Susanna Dominique Natalia. Line number 2, Italy. Walter Laura Silvio Piova. Line number 6, Egypt, Hamed Ayad Hamed Basmal. Line number 3, Cheche, Martin Adela Tomas Adela. Line number 5, Colombia 2. Javier Mateo, Ana Sofia, Juan Pablo, Natalia. Line number 4, Chinese Taipei. Xu Xi, Bin Wang, Tian Lei, Ru Hi.
Now we'll have the final for the 4x100 meter biffins, and the favorite one on lane 2 is Italy with Viola Magoga and Walter Pamperlini. Yesterday, Italy won the 4x50 meters biffins gold medal. On the screen, Natalia Sanchez from Colombia. Remember, is the first and the third swimmer will be the men, and the second and the fourth swimmer will be the women. It's a mixed relay, men, women. In that order will be swum the event. The starter for Colombia is Javier Mateo. For the starter of the relays, Spain, Italy, Czech Republic, Chinese Taipei, Colombia, Egypt, Poland, and Colombia too. And we are seeing on lane number 2, Italy taking the advantage, and lane 6, Egypt, lane 8, Colombia. An amazing turn from the Colombian, but is Italy going first? Italy, Egypt, Colombia, Italy, Egypt, Colombia for the first relay swimmers. And it's Italy again with the advantage. Egypt and keeping the position, the Colombians on third place. And we can see Spain going back to forward. Italy, Egypt, Colombia, Spain, and Colombia. Italy, Egypt, Colombia, Spain. Now the men, the turns for the men on the third relay swimmers. And Italy, Egypt, Colombia. And the short, the second swimmer from Egypt recovers some distance from the Italian. But is Walter Brampolini taking a huge advantage over the Egyptian, keeping it the Colombian, Spain, and Colombia. Is Italy, Egypt, Colombia, Spain, Colombia. Again with the closer, the Egyptians. The Egyptian and the Italian. Amazing closing for the Egyptian. The last 25 meters, always recovering the distance against the Italians. But is Italy again first? It could be Viola Magoga, the fourth swimmer from Italy. Spain, Colombia, and Czech Republic. But the gold goes to Italy. The silvers is for Egypt, and the bronze is for Spain. Gold for Italy, silver for Egypt, and the bronze is for Spain. Fourth place, Colombia. Italy, Viola Magoga, the best female biffin swimmer for the World University Champion. Viola Magoga from Italy, another gold medal for Italy. Remember, Italy is first on the rank of the nations. Egypt, second place, silver medal. Spain, third place, bronze medal. And the fourth place for Colombia, and the fifth place, Colombia too. Amazing images from the underwater camera. And that's the first touch from the Italian. This was the sixth goal for the Italian. And the third silver medal for the Egyptians. And the first bronze medal for the Spaniards. Now we'll have